I thought about it too, like, I noticed that I kept thinking in my mind, like, oh, I should have done something different. Like, for the pictures. Like, I'd be like, I should have worn a jacket that day, or something, or, I shouldn't have worn that shirt, or whatever, but... I mean, it's hard not to regret things, and there's always wishes and wants and stuff, but I think fated to be that way. This is getting really weird, but I mean, I don't think in a million years it would ever change. I think that is me, you know? And I don't think I want to be remembered any other way. There's only one me, and everybody goes through the same thing. And it's unique. Your life, your choices. It's just part of growing up, I guess. When you look back on your life as a whole, no matter how many mistakes you made, you shouldn't regret anything. One drop in an ocean.